hairstyle braid is ideal for college going girls. It can be done in both long as well as short hair. It is like a regular 3-strand braid. So, first take hair from the top and split it into 3 strands. Strand 1, 2 and 3. Now, do a regular 3-strand braid. Take strand 1 and add some hair to it. And now move it to the position of strand 2. Again, add some hair to strand 3 and move it into the position of strand 2. In this braid, you have to do a simple braid and keep on adding hair from both the sides till all of the remaining hair are added in the braid. You can also pull out some hair for a rough romantic look. Repeat the procedure till the end. So, you are almost done there. Thank you.